Hello, we are going to talk about guacamole, a traditional sauce from Mexico. The most important ingredient is avocado.
The ingredients is one avocado, one garlic, one small onion, one lemon juice, small tomato, salt, and the instructions of guacamole is step one, peel avocados and remove the stone. Step two, peel and mince the onion and the garlic. And step three, chop the tomato.
Step four, mix the avocado in a bowl and stir with the rest of the ingredients. Step 5, serve cold with tortillas. We hope you like it.